hard time keeping his head down. All right, now give the rod back to Captain.